This is why airplanes are so expensive. This tiny little switch called a push-to-talk button costs $1,000 to replace. It's very simple and it's used to talk to air traffic control. Now ours was broken, so we had to buy a replacement part, and that was the price tag. $1,000, not including the labor. So in all, about $1,200 to have it replaced and installed. So there you have it, everybody. That's why airplanes are so expensive.